I'm Ray Carnicelli with Lax904.com. Here with Hunter Forbes. How you doing, Hunter?
Good, how are you?
Great. So you got to play against the pros today, Drew Seminole. How did you feel out there? Obviously, last year you had a tough opponent. Did you feel like you competed well tonight?
Yeah, I think it was a great game on both sides. It's really good to play against that kind of talent. I mean, whenever you can play against someone who has achieved so much and has really proven himself, and it just gets you better. In terms of play, I think my wings, they deserve so much credit tonight. They did a lot. They got him off my back. They were on his back, and he won a couple. He stole a couple from him that way.
So he had a great 2017 season. What are your personal expectations for 2018?
As a team, first, nothing short of a kind of championship. That's really what our whole mindset is on. It's not really about what I do, what he does, about what we do. Personally, I just want to do whatever I can to help my team achieve. Yeah.
So when you go up for the draw, you decide ahead of time which way you're going, what your technique's going to be, or do you kind of read it right before the whistle?
So Coach Carnelli has really worked with me this season on, go up there with an idea, go up there with a plan, what you want to do. And right when the whistle blows, it's kind of like everyone has a plan to get a bunch of fits. I go up there with a plan, but you have to be willing to adjust.
From last year to this year, the energy around the team, the way you guys are preparing and practicing, is there any difference that you notice in the focus of the team?
I say about every year up to this point, we've gotten more and more folks, and I don't think this year's any exception. I think this year we actually took the next step. Everyone's focused. Everyone comes out for extra rest before and after practice. We had a day off a couple weeks ago, and I don't think in the years past I've ever seen so many people still getting in the weight room even though we had that day off, get on the field with their sticks even though we had that day off. And it's a commitment you really like to see. It's really encouraging.
Hunter Forbes, face-off man for Jacksonville University. It's been a pleasure watching you throughout your career, and I can't wait to see you in 2018.